Living in the next house is actually really cool. You know, you got the whole atmosphere. Every wing has its own personality. It's all pretty good. So.
One other anecdote. It's a great environment for learning, having fun, enjoying my show. Listen, it's what you hearing. Listen, X gon' give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the mother wonder if you get it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfucker never wanted nothing but your life saved. That's on a life day, I'm getting down. Said freeze, but won't be the one ending up on his knees. Please, if the only thing you can't steal was came out to play, stay out my way, mother. First we gonna rock, then we gonna roll, then we let it pop, don't let it go. What? X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna roll, then we let it pop. The dining hall is really great. It's a good chance to take a break from problem sets and just hang out with your friends and socialize.
It's so good here. We have like the best dining facilities on campus. Nice actually, when it's nice out, you kind of just walk and don't think about anything and forget all the problems that you have to do. Living with Louis Dog's the only way to stay sane. Let the loving come back to me. Whoever's watching this, I hope you come and have fun with us. It's a pretty good time around here. Loving is what I got.